Why'd they call him the first wave? Because they got a second wave embedded right behind him. That's right, New York. You thought the fun was over, but no. You get a whole new bunch of faceless
best
government
gear for the streets, right here.
And the best part is you don't even know who they are. They could be your neighbor, your co-worker, your cousin, your brother-in-law, your fucking grandmother for all I know. Hell.
I got a situation.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Very good use.
Тут нужна
we all appreciate what you're doing.
They brought
it's some psychos!
I'm shooting.
Next time, get here a little sooner.
Active echo beacon detected.
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move!
Get your hands off me!
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
It's over. Disinfect the body.
I'm not the danger. Hey, come on. Come on now.
Don't let it lock on you.
You took a wrong turn.
Hey, you ain't gonna finish this.
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can. You don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
dispatch look okay?
They're not bad. We would have liked it better if it hadn't almost come down on our heads.
Hey, get over it. Just go in upstairs and tell the boys they can start refilling their tanks.
Hold on. The police, you there?
What's up?
Can't raise Patterson's patrol. Get your heads out of your asses and keep an eye out. This could be it.
Thank you.
Vehicle signature detected. Source identified. Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Now you all know what we're doing here, and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. There's people counting on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city, we can still save the world. We let them through. And everything we've done for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
See the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Thank you. finally, I'm ready to get rid of all these freaking styrofoam. Just keep your mind on the job. You don't want to get any of this on you.
Listen up, whoever you are. I'm guessing you're FedEx, but really, it don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing, and you're gonna die because of it. The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out, to make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done? It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area. Now entering a safe area. Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Come on. Let me do my job!
No holding back! Everybody's going in!
Almost. Just hold on 1 second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank straps. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Leaving the safe area. You are now entering a safe area. Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Someone should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. New York City, from East to Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all the garbage scows at sea. Except Staten Island. You're not a real borough. Rick Velassi here again, wouldn't you know it? I keep trying to convince myself this is all just paranoid delusions.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area. Retrieving encrypted audio communication. Retrieving encrypted audio communication.
Got a bit of a personal request. It's getting less personal by the second. Old buddy from the sandbox made contact. Turns out he was in Bliss's squad when things went down. But now, he doesn't want anything to do with that LMB rah-rah bullshit. Sent the JTF squad to extract him, but they've gone radio silent. So, if you could, I'll send you the coordinates of his first transmission, and then, well, you can figure it out.
I'm freezing my ass off.
Let's go. Hands up, grenade!
Kiss my ass.
Go. Yeah. Honestly. Keep an eye on the lab.
God damn it.
Let's take them all out. Shit, they're tough!
Glad you're not shooting at us.
Move up! Watch out! Plenty of target!
Attention citizens, this area is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Mandatory curfew is now in effect. Please comply with any requests made by our personnel. We are here for your protection.
Perfect.
I'll have a look.
There!
Contact! Contact!
Weapons on!
Take them and bound!
Do it by the night!
How's that repair going, Gamble?
Just have to reboot the system. Our comms will probably go dark
alert.
A bit while it's
cycling. Encoded message.
Rhodes, this is Gamble, remember? From Iraq. Long story, but I need out of Bliss's batshit battalion right now. If you can, send a JTF squad to extract me. Tell them to wait for a call in the lobby at the 86 East Building. I'm counting on you, Rhodes. Gamble out.
Like you.
Let's go and fuck up some goddamn JTF.
This battalion is the only family I need. You think you're doing the right thing?
How about we all stay cool?
Gotta see it to believe it.
So, what looks good to you? Empire.
The ones where the interior of the second biggest continent on the planet just said, "Here be dragons." Nobody knows exactly what's there. Nobody sane would go in to find out. Here's what we do know about the Dark Zone. We know they locked up a bunch of sick people in there. We know the folks trying to keep the peace, trying to treat the sick, trying to maintain at least some vestige of order, were forced to run for their lives, because order could not be maintained. The center would not hold. We know they left those who couldn't leave, left them to fend for themselves. Who remained? Who swarmed in to take advantage? Who, if anyone, controlled this unmapped terra incognita, the deepest, darkest island within our city? All of this is shrouded from our vision. For now, we see through a glass darkly. Now, we know nothing. And what keeps me awake at night is worth the glass.
Isn't hey, you right? Just got a great deal.
If anyone listening out there has any information or first-hand knowledge of what the fuck is going on in the Dark Zone, you let me know. As for the rest of you,
come take a look.
Welcome to the jungle.